Lady Antebellum, who are nominated for Favorite Band, Duo, or Group Country tonight. Hello and congratulations.
Hello. Thank you very much.
I'm so happy to be speaking to you all. You look gorgeous, especially the lady. The gentleman, you look great too. Can you tell me a little bit about what you're wearing aside from the David Webb jewels, which I eyed immediately?
Thank you. Yes, he's my favorite. And I'm wearing Giuseppe Zanotti bag shoes and Burberry.
Flawless. Absolutely flawless. Gorgeous. So are you excited about this evening?
Very,
we are.
Yes.
We're looking forward to it. And it's always a lot of fun because for us, you know, we go to a lot of the country awards, but when you come to these, you get to see a lot of the stars that you kind of only get to listen to.
Yeah, we actually were just talking with Gavin DeGraw, and he's going to be, hopefully you guys will be seeing him in a little bit
later. Yeah, we're going to tonight. He's a great guy.
Who are you excited to see tonight?
Oh, I'm so excited to see Pink's performance, Carrie Underwood's debuting a new single. We're getting to present for country male artists, so we'll get, hopefully to, well, we will hand one to one of our friends, because we're friends with all of the guys in the category. So it'll just be fun. We get to kind of sit back, relax, and just enjoy the entertainment.
That's awesome. Well, it's going to be an amazing night. What are you guys wearing? Let's talk about some men's fashions.
I'm wearing Armani.
Nice.
Yeah. And
and you?
Jay Lindbergh. Well, I love Jay Lindbergh. It's for the skinny, lanky man.
Skinny, lanky man. Jay Lindbergh.
Skinny, lanky man.
Awesome. All right. Well, we're going to toss it off now to Lance, who has Psy. What's up, Lance?
Back.